Hello, everyone. Welcome to the Live Wire today. My guest today is Dr. Dolly King. She is the chair of the finance department at UNC Charlotte, and she's also the Dickson Professor of Finance. We're going to be talking today about the Department of Finance and also some of the activities that she has going on. Dr. King, welcome today.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
You're very welcome. So it's great to have you here, and let's talk a little bit about the department first. If you could tell me a little bit about what makes your department unique and some of the accomplishments that you'd like to share with us.
Definitely. I am very excited to be a part of the finance group on our finance department. Several characteristics that I would like to mention. First, I would like to start off that we are located in the number 2 financial center, right next to New York City. We have large presence of banks, such as Bank of America, Wells Fargo, Fifth Third Bank, BB&T, just to name a few, give us really tremendous opportunity and for us to interact with these industry. Faculty, I am most amazed and very, very proud of our top-notch faculty members. They are excellent researchers in a variety of different fields. For example, risk management, financial econometrics, and risk insurance, as well as real estate and asset pricing. So students, we have, I believe, the second largest major in the undergraduates. Mm-hmm. We currently have about 400 undergraduate finance majors. We have a excellent Master in Mathematical Finance and a Finance PhD program.
Tell us a little bit more about the Master's program, because I believe it was just ranked in the top 25 in the country.
Right, we are very excited. The ranking actually just came in the fall, and Dr. Wei Dong Tian, who is the current program director, has worked tirelessly on promoting the program and believe it's such a wonderful program that just received the recognition that it really deserves. And this is our 11th year of the program. Mm-hmm. We are very proud of its accomplishment. The current number of students that we have enrolled in the program is about 90 students. And that's, right about the size we wanted to be. There is a plan to grow down the road. The program had excellent quality in terms of excellent professors who teach in the program. And one thing I do wanted to really emphasize that this is an interdisciplined program. Right. In other words, that's really co-owned by the math department, the econ department, and the finance department. Without these departments really putting together such a wonderful program and professors, and of course quality students, we will not have the success today.
That's really helpful. Tell us about some of the activities that are going on day to day and in terms of the students and the faculty in the department, too.
Sure. We have been really extremely busy. We have several events that occur. Really, it's a year-round type of activities that go around for our faculty and students. But just this month, we have 3 very exciting events. Next week, Monday and Tuesday, we're going to have a finance career and interview day. The 16th is going to be a big career fair that will be held in a student union that we have more than 20 companies that come over to be in the career fair. And on the second day, which is the 17th, the companies will come over and do interviews for permanent positions and internship related to finance. Notable companies include AAA Insurance, Travelers, New York Life, financial services such as DIA and Kraft, and BB&T. So it's really exciting. Next one we have is on the 24th, as I mentioned about our math finance program. We're going to have the very first math finance celebration. And that would involve students, faculty, alumni, and industry professionals to come over and celebrate with us about the success and look forward to the future. One more on the 31st, so we're real busy. We will have a finance career and graduate study panel and reception for our undergraduate majors. Mm. So really, really busy. So
wow, that's just this month.
Just this month, just in March.
And yes. Then next month, I understand you have another major activity coming.
Definitely. I am super excited about that. This is the very first time that we're going to collaborate with University of South Carolina on a fixed income conference. And to give you a little bit of background on that, South Carolina has been holding the conference in the past 3 to 4 years. And last year, we were approached by Dr. June Helwig to wanted to collaborate with us on this particular conference, want to hold a conference in Charlotte, of course, due to our location, that mm-hmm. we have a wealth of experts in the banking industry who can participate and present at the conference. That particular conference will be held on the 17th and 18th of April. It will be a huge conference that will be participated by academics, industry professionals, and really Federal Reserve, for example. There'll be several experts coming from the Federal Reserve Board and banks.
So. Well, maybe we can take a look at that website too, because sure. people can register, if
of
I understand.
Course. Of course.
So we'll pull up that website mm-hmm. and let people take a look at that. So it's in collaboration with South Carolina.
Exactly.
But it's easily found, obviously, and it will be held at the Center City Building. Is
exactly.
that correct?
Yes.
Excellent. Yes. Tell us about some of the, you know, what's one of the things that you're looking to forward for this particular conference, maybe a particular speaker or a topic that you think would be interesting for the audience to know?
Right. So I think first I wanted to highlight really the significance of having the opportunity to collaborate with South Carolina. I think first is that we can further strengthen the collaboration and partnership with South Carolina. They're just down the road, mm-hmm. and they're a huge presence. And you know, with both of us, we are really big universities around the area. And the second thing is that it really would increase the visibility and further the visibility of both schools, and also highlight our wonderful Center City campus. Mm-hmm. We will have, like I said, experts from all over the country. Some of them actually foreigners coming over to attend the conference. Some of the notable speakers and panelists include John Carpenter from Bank of America, Stephen Young from Wells Fargo. We actually have Commissioner Michael Pewawar from SEC. We have Richard Cantor from Moody's, just to name a few. These are experts in the area, in banking especially, who will come over to attend and present at the conference.
And obviously a lot of our own students will be there, our own faculty will
definitely,
be there.
Definitely, yes.
And our alumni, I'm sure, from the Charlotte
right.
area and beyond.
So. Right, we have just started to promote this mm-hmm. conference to our local professionals and partners in the area. All our graduate students and also undergraduate students, they're welcome to attend. Faculty, of course, strongly encouraged and most welcome to attend. Dean Steve Ott and Senior Associate Dean Richard Buttermer will both be at the conference serving on the panel or doing introduction for the conference.
Excellent. And so mm-hmm. again, if people want to find it, I think the best way might be to go to moreschool.sc.edu.
Yes.
And the link is also accessible, I believe, from our website. We have a link to the event as well.
Right.
So from belkcollege.uncc.edu.
Exactly. We will have a flyer out pretty
Excellent.
Soon, which I'll share with really everybody in the college and also our partners to spread the words further for this particular conference.
And why do you think this topic is important to have, you know, obviously being the center where we are, the geographical location, and what in particular about this topic is important right now for the conference?
And I believe that a lot of the discussions really started out after the crisis, and I think this is such a timely topic. As you know, the banking industry are heavily involved as either the issuer or the buyers of fixed income securities. Mm-hmm. And so having a really active and healthy fixed income markets is extremely vital for the banking industry or financial services as a whole, and especially insurance company, for example. They're the big investors of fixed income securities. So the pricing and the risks associated with these securities are extremely valuable to the industry as well as for academics. And so it's a huge topic and very timely as well.
And mm-hmm. I understand there's a, there's a research portion or a portion for students to share some of their work around this as well?
Right, really. So the first part of it is, which is on the first day, we're going to have panel discussion, really is, for example, on credit risk, on real estate, mortgage market. That is more for industries to come in and listen to the expert from Federal Reserve or the experts from Moody's to talk about what are the important topics right now that the industries are worried about or concerned about. In the afternoon of the first day and also the morning of the second day, we're going to have academic sessions. So these will be top research on the particular relevant topics in the fixed income world.
And we're looking at the website as you talk so that people can have a look at the agenda for the various days. Mm-hmm. That's very helpful. And again, at the very end of the page, I believe there's a place for people to register and buy tickets.
Right.
And there's more information as well.
So exactly.
This is really helpful. We've talked a little bit about the department as well. Mm-hmm. Is there anything else you'd like to share with us today or that we haven't asked?
Yeah, I think it is. I wanted to share that the finance department is growing. And we have made tremendous amount of stride and changes in our across program across different levels. We have just finished a successful hire recruiting process that we're going to have two great faculty joining us. So this is really exciting time for the finance department. I'm just happy to be a part of it.
So fantastic. Well, thank you so much for your time today, Dr. King.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.